Illusion test that can reveal schizophrenia. Pause. What is schizophrenia? Schizophrenia is a serious brain illness. People who have it may hear voices that aren't there. They may think other people are trying to hurt them. Sometimes they don't make sense when they talk. Symptoms of schizophrenia usually start between ages 16 and 30. Men often develop symptoms at a younger age than women. So, how can optical illusions diagnose schizophrenia? Relax and take a moment to look at this image. Which line do you think is the longest? Generally, the line in the center appears the longest for most people out there, and the third line is shorter. While your perception and your eyes will tell you that the middle line is the longest line, in reality, both the lines are of the same length, and this is clearly evident here. This is one of those optical illusions towards which schizophrenic patients are potentially more receptive than other ones. Studies have shown that patients who have not had schizophrenia for a very long time tend to be less receptive to this illusion compared to people who are not schizophrenic. On the other hand, people who have been suffering from schizophrenia for a long time are more receptive to this illusion compared to everyone else. This study basically observed that they are quite bad at understanding the lengths of the lines in the illusion, where all the lines are of the same length, actually. Which of the small circles around the edge of the larger circle matches the small circle within the larger circle? On average, people will say that the small circle at 10:30 o'clock bears the closest resemblance to the small central circle. However, a 2005 study found that people with schizophrenia estimate the circle at 6 o'clock as being most similar to the central circle. And in fact, the people with schizophrenia are correct. The high contrast circle at the bottom is the same as the inner circle. Relax and take a moment to look at this image. As the face rotates, most people see the back of the mask, the hollow part, begin to rotate in the opposite direction. The nose starts to appear as though it's pointing outwards, even though it is actually pointing in. The illusion is said to be so powerful that even when viewers become aware of the illusion, they still can't make out the back of the mask. It's because the illusion calls upon the way our brain processes the visual world, German researchers have said. The experts explain that our brains know from experience that faces are convex, point outward, so our brain processes the image in a way that makes sense to us and matches that expectation. And this expectation is so strong that it's able to override what we're actually seeing. Our top-down processing holds memories like stock models. Danai Dima of Hanover Medical University was quoted as saying, "All the models in our head have a face coming out, so whenever we see a face, of course, it has to come out." But not everyone will experience the so-called illusion. For example, those who live with schizophrenia reportedly see the hollow side of the face for what it is. That's because the sensory and conceptual areas of their brains are wired differently and are able to override what they expect to see. Schizophrenics aren't the only ones who see the concave face. People who are drunk or high can also beat the illusion.